nice little Masonic temple, and then up there above it, there's a little door there in a little building that's just on top of it. And I think they removed the railing down from that door access, so there's just, you'd fall to your death, you know, at least bump your head if you came from there. It's kind of creepy.